A Perth family claims it's been attacked by a UFO while crossing the Nullarbor. Their story's been backed by other motorists, and the crew of two South Australian fishing boats have also reported being buzzed by a UFO. Faye Knowles and her three sons claim an orange blob hit their car off the highway. They fled in terror into the scrub until the object disappeared.